when I was an extremist, Islamist, fundamentalist, I would only vote left.
Why is that?
I saw them as very stupid. I would fear the conservatives. I would fear them because they come with principle.
What's the relationship between radical Islam and socialism in America?
Votes and common interest.